Okay, I did a little test of the game here, and it cropped the top and bottom, which seems to be a recurring issue with this game. I don't know why, but anyway. I just slaughtered everybody in this room, and
they did horrible things to us.
Peace will come soon. Have they brought in a new prisoner?
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I see.
Let's head back to the city for a minute. Now, the advantage I have of starting a new character is when you first start out, it's like, you know, level 1 right up to 70, and then when you get another level, they call it a paragon. Well, I have 650 extra levels because I played this game a lot. Anyway, that's what this is right here. So even though on 45th level, it gives you a bunch of these extra things here, and you can see, right? I have plus 50 to my essence. Movement speed is increased. My vitality is way the heck up. I'm like invincible at the moment. Although I did encounter something that started to damage me a little. Offense. Critical hit and damage. Maxed out. Cooldown reduction. Attack speed. So I only need 42 more levels, and these will be maxed out. Another 42 levels, and that's maxed out as well for armor. Let's see, 31 there, 7 there, and that'll be maxed out. Anyway, carrying on. The reason why you pick up all the loot in this game is because you can go over here and you can salvage it into its pieces, and you need to do that because these things are handy. It helps you build these green set items. And just a quick rundown. I've got all four pieces of this, even though you only need three to get the bottom three set. If you have three of the set, it gives you that bonus. I just made it because it gave me better bonuses than the item I had. Where's the other piece here? Kane's. Oh yeah, and that guy Kane from Diablo 2 and 1, he's dead. He died in the previous mission. I got his robes of his legs, hands, and feet, which gives me 50% experience, 10% to finding magic items, and 2% to increased attack speed. Let's see here. Da-da-da-da-da. There. I should put that into some. Excuse me. Dry in here. I think what I could do is turn that off. Heat it in here. What am I gonna do here? Okay.
I understand I'm not for everyone, but give me a try.
Saying they're using such old code that it was causing latency issues, and then their solution was something that you really shouldn't be running anymore either, which causes issues because sometimes, depending on the version of Windows you're running, you may have it, you may not, you may run it, you may not, you may have it disabled for other various reasons. And you can't play this game offline either, which is, they should, it's sad. I mean, that's one of the reasons why Diablo 2 is still played today. I don't know. I still have fun with it. And that new mod, that makes it a whole new Diablo 2 game.
Evil wears no disguises here.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom.
Yeah,
perhaps
I would.
They fear my eye will fall on them.
That's right.
And discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
That's right. Trust in Lazarus. I gotta say, I got inventive with that piece. It used to be that sometimes you'll see things crawling out of it, and if you run over and slam that, it just like crushes them all underneath it. This is his torture area, right?
Bring him to me that I may rend the flesh from his bones!
Sometimes, as long as they don't. Okay, we were already over here. Hey, what's that do anyway?
I heard tales about the fall of King Leoric when I was young, but seeing it with my own eyes, it is another thing entirely.
Entirely.
ow. Ooh, ow. Oh, ow. You're in the butt. Go there.
Down the hallway. You didn't say anything about making it.
Yeah, you can't kick girls anymore.
The light grows.
All right, here we go. Grab a hold of the shrine. Can I get out of here? Okay. Wait. Oh, yeah. Suckers. Here, going after Dursley. Okay, let's see here. Where'd the amulet go? There it is. Haha, right click. No longer need to identify. I don't know. knock. Oh, he teleports. Who is this guy? That was cool looking. Oh, really? Is it different? Maybe? Ah. I never went down here before. What are we doing for loot? Yeah, okay.
Don't you miss me? Just a little?
Oh, also the dead level too. Okay, so it will take me right back. And now, another message from our lovely sponsor, King Neoric.
I have finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
I think maybe. You never know. There's a tendency to bring some kind of emotion forward. Probably not the one he wanted, anyway. Wait a minute, I didn't go up that way. We're gonna clear this level up. That's right. Basket full of skulls. Whoa. Freaking me out. A torture barrel. I don't even want it. Nope. Lasagna. You're on. Okay. I think you wanted me to go this way. There we go. Around we go. Priests again, aren't we? Oh, yeah, they're blowing up those things. Give the dead villager a kick. There you go.
Help me! I'm trapped! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
Run to the hills. Run for your life.
There. Can't do it anymore. Maiden, are you?
Your bravery has not wavered once.
13th day of Lunasad, 1263, Yano Kyrgyzstani. The Javas burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish lies. 17th day of Lunasad. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think. I'm so hungry. 20th day of Lunasad. Master, I hunger. Master, feed me.
Okay, I'll go buy some beans. Yes. Oh, that was neat. What's going on here?
Bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there.
Don't be so certain.
I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
This is while also downloading pieces of the game. It's pretty impressive, considering how old this game is. What is it, 4 or 5 years old or something? This is neat looking scene. But I've never played World of Warcraft either, so I don't know what their idea of it is. It looked too cartoony for me to bother with. Even though I don't have the greatest graphics card, I like to sometimes stop and turn out the graphics and look around and whatnot. If things are optimized really well, you can usually get a pretty decent couple screenshots and stuff. Go here? Yeah, I am, eh? Okay. What was back here then? What's up here? Oh, yeah. Dead people. stuff here. Well, this is different. Oh, that's a way back. Never mind. And that's it. Stop it here.